Hello friends, and welcome to another video from the teacher. In this Windows 10 tutorial, you will learn to link two different email inboxes into one linked inbox using the Windows 10 Mail app. So stay tuned as we'll be right back. If you're already familiar using Windows 10 Mail app, then you might already have configured different email accounts into the Mail app. And if you have not, then you can watch our video about adding and removing email accounts into Mail app. After upgrading to the build 10586, what has improved in Mail app is that changing mailbox sync setting is now working perfectly. And another nice feature that I found useful is the linked inboxes. For the users who are using several email addresses for communication, linked inboxes is a very convenient feature, which let them organize all incoming emails within from a single inbox. To use this feature, you must have configured at least two email accounts in the Mail app. And if you want to add another account, then just click Accounts from the left side pane and then click Add Account from Manage Accounts. Once you have two properly configured email accounts, click the Accounts link again and then click Link Inboxes from the right side pane. In the Link Inboxes window, first you can type an appropriate name for your combined inbox. And if you have several email accounts configured in Mail app, then below you can make check marks on the accounts that you want to link together. Once you are done, click the Save button and instantly the linked inbox will appear under the accounts, stating that how many accounts are linked in this single inbox. Now you can view and organize all emails from one place. If any time you feel that you no longer need the linked inboxes and want to separate them as they were before, then click on the Accounts link from the left side pane and then click on Linked Inbox link. Uncheck all the email addresses that you want to separate. Click the Save button and you will instantly start seeing different email addresses under accounts. So that is how easy it is to link inboxes together in Windows 10 Mail app. I hope you have learned something new from this lesson. Let us know your views and suggestions in comment section below. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and do hit the thumbs up button. Subscribe to the teacher for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching and have a great weekend.